And stopping all the fun at Six Flags New England, though, they are back open today after the storm and the damage forced the amusement park to close for 2 days this week. Western Mass News reporter Briseida Landaverde continues our team coverage live from Agawam. Briseida.
Well, Chris, I spoke to a family that traveled all the way from New Hampshire, and they knew the weather conditions wouldn't be the best, but that didn't stop them from coming down like many other local residents.
Rain doesn't really stop us here at Six Flags.
Guests entered Six Flags New England on Friday after the park was closed for two straight days due to Tuesday's storm damage. And the rain showers did not slow down the excitement.
We came here because it's my first time coming here, but even though it's raining, we can still go.
Jennifer McGrath, the communications manager for the amusement park, tells Western Mass News they are thrilled to have visitors back at the park.
Even though it's raining, we're amazing in what we do. Our guests are still going to have fun. Our guests are still getting our rides. Guests are in our water park enjoying themselves.
For the safety of all, park officials are following safety protocols to determine whether they will stay open during extreme weather conditions.
And we actually have protocols in place. If ever there's lightning or thunder surrounding the area, you better believe our team will be first to tell you when our rides will not be operating in that circumstance.
And following Tuesday's storm damage, the Fireball ride will remain closed for the foreseeable future.
And like any attraction ever, we do a visual scan along with thorough inspections prior to reopening.
And if you are headed down here this weekend, you can check out Six Flags New England's website to see all the events that are taking place. For now, reporting in Agawam, Briseida Landaverde for Western Mass News.